Hello friends, my name is Abhishek and today in this video I am going to reveal the reason why in MS Word edit shape doesn't work. If you go to shapes option and insert any shape like rectangle here, and you can find the option of edit shape, and or you can also name is at as a edit points. This doesn't work in MS Word, but it works in MS PowerPoint in version 2007. Like you can see here, this is a rectangular shape, and you can just find the option in format menu, and you can click on edit shape option and convert to freedom this one, and you can now find the option of edit points, and you can click on the border of this shape and can manipulate as you want only in MS PowerPoint. But when you come to MS Word, you can only do this thing to only any curve format or curve shape. Like I have chosen here curve shape, and you can just click here or choose here, and here you can find that the edit shape option or edit points are activated now here. So you just have to click on the curve of line, and then you can manipulate like you want. But in higher versions than 2007 of MS Word and Excel, this works for even predefined shapes like a circle, rectangle, or any other kind of shapes like triangles. But in 2000 version, it doesn't work. This is the main reason why this option or edit shape option or edit points is disabled in 2007 version of MS Word. So that's it. Thank you.